On the exterior, it will mirror many of our other beautiful buildings on campus. But on the interior, it will be like none other.
A building like none other. That will be the STEAM Complex. Located on St. Thomas's South Campus, the building embodies founder Archbishop John Ireland's words, "Ever press forward." For the first time, science, technology, engineering, the arts, and math, STEAM will be under one roof.
The future for our St. Thomas students is going to require them to have not only human literacy, but also technical literacy and digital literacy. All three of those elements are built into the STEAM complex.
These are things that are revolutionary and are important for the lives of the students in the future.
The open-air grand atrium architecturally fosters the mingling of ideas and disciplines. Creative collisions await.
The hub of activity actually might be outside of the classroom. It's in the hallways, it's in the collaboration hubs, it's in these bridges that connect all of the disciplines.
Imagine this education revolution where once siloed disciplines thrive together. The high bay exercises engineering's power. The emerging media newsroom provides 21st century multimedia storytelling. And the choral performance and instrumental rehearsal halls share music's magnificence. STEAM is really a symphony of disciplines.
It's out of that mixture that we're hoping that students see the connections between the disciplines.
When you pull together these different fields, you can tell different stories. You can invent new things.
And Tommies will be ready to solve tomorrow's problems.
When I talk to employers, I hear them asking for students who are creative and who can work well on teams.
And the STEAM complex deserves a name that embodies such innovation in education.
From now on, it will be the Schoenecker Center.
Thanks to the generosity of the Schoenecker's Foundation and the late Guy and Barbara Schoenecker.
He felt you should always be planning for the future needs of people, the future needs of students.
Guy Schoenecker's gratitude for his education and the deepening of his faith while at St. Thomas led to a lifetime of service, giving back, and now an education revolution.
Guy loved revolutions, not in the political sense, but in the quality sense.
He loved the fact that St. Thomas was always thinking about the future. How can we be better at what we're doing?
St. Thomas, its graduates, and the community will all be better.
We are so grateful that the Schoenecker Foundation committed the lead gift to this facility. It would not be possible without them.
I can't tell you how grateful I am, how grateful we are with what's going to happen on the South Campus.
That faith in what we were trying to accomplish and the generosity created this opportunity for a really new type of building.
The Schoenecker Center. Innovation today for a better tomorrow.
We all feel that something like this will be a gift that sustains itself over a very long time, and that's really exciting.